was that?
I don't know, but it came from the direction of Wayne Tower. Lucius, what do we know about the explosion?
You were right. It came from over by Wayne Tower. I can't get much from inside, but it appears Bane's men have stormed the building.
Keep working on details. Somebody's trying to reach me on the other frequency.
Batman?
Miranda, where are you?
At the Wayne Tower. Bane's men are holding members of the Resistance hostage here. I was able to sneak away. I'm in an office. I heard them saying that somebody disabled several mobile transmitters that gave Bane control over his bombs. He's furious. He says the Resistance is going to pay for it in blood.
Try and lay low. I'm on my way.
Hurry. Wait, no! Get away from me! Get away!
Batman's gonna show up?
If he does, he won't be leaving. I'm not afraid of him.
I don't know, man. I hear things.
Go check on the hostages.
Thank you. already dead.
They just don't know it yet. Gotham is gonna burn. I can't wait. Check the perimeter. Bane says nobody gets in.
Nothing over here.
Is that one of the hostages? I think somebody's here.
Quiet. Did you hear anything?
Hey, Bill, is that you?
Down, Batman!
Bane's gonna reward me for this!
Thank you, Batman.
Security computers. Bane's men took one of the helicopters and are making their getaway.
I'm on it. Lucius, the helicopter's going down.
It's heading toward the city park. Might want to get there fast before those men can escape.
Stand down! Now!
Nothing.
Go to your world.
Bane owns the city now.
For now, but Bane isn't here. All I see is two injured men knee-deep in twisted metal. You think you can hurt me? Take your best shot. But know that if you do, I'll break you in half. Where is your leader?
Behind me.
You're nothing. Bane threw you away like garbage.
He tried, but it didn't work.
I'm not afraid of you, Orphan.
You'll kneel before me.
No, he won't. His days are numbered.
Gotham has never been better.
Batman, thank you for coming so quickly.
You said you had something important to tell me.
We do. When Bane seized the city, he announced that he was handing Gotham over to the people. Shortly after, he released all the inmates from Blackgate. Every rapist, murderer, and thief we managed to scrape off the street is now loose in Gotham. Thing is, there are hundreds of people out there who could rise up and help take Gotham back, but they're doing nothing. Do you know why? It's because they don't have any hope. They don't see anybody fighting back and they're afraid. They need a symbol to rally around. A symbol like you.
Everybody in Gotham thinks that I murdered Harvey Dent. You expect them to rally around a killer?
The people of Gotham may have misgivings about you, but there's no doubt about the convicts. They're maniacs with fresh blood on their hands. If you can defeat them, if you can show people that victory is possible, then I know that we can get them to stand with the Resistance against Bane and his men.
Convicts are concentrated in four different areas across the neighborhood. Take them down and we'll be one step closer to strengthening the Resistance movement. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
What? And destroy any supplies it might leave behind. Destroy those explosives without the vehicle spotting you. Destroy those supplies without getting spotted by the vehicle. Don't let the vehicle spot you.
Thank you.
destroy those explosives without the vehicle spotting you. That's the last batch. Take them out. Batman.